my dreams and my childhood with your empty words. And yet, I'm one of the lucky ones. People are suffering. People are dying.
Do the dead frighten you?
You are still not mature enough to tell it like it is. You are failing us. But the young people are starting to understand your betrayal. The eyes of all future generations are upon you. And if you choose to fail us, I say we will never forgive you.